day.
Hi there.
Is it true? I heard that Maester Seymour and Lady Yuna are to be wed. It's such great news. I have to tell everyone.
Where'd you hear that?
From the Guado. They were all very excited.
I'm afraid you heard a little wrong. Yuna's gonna turn him down.
Oh, really? Hey, it will not do to joke about a thing like that.
Whoa! That was a close one!
Stop kidding around.
Yes, ma'am. What's wrong?
You're giving me the creeps! Whoa!
I want to go home. I hate lightning. I hate thunder. Let's go rest over there, please.
This storm never stops. Better to cross quickly.
I know, but just for a little while.
Well, what now?
Pretty please? Just a few minutes. I'm scared of lightning. Let's rest, please. Pretty, please.
I'm a little tired. Do you have a room available?
Ah, Lady Summoner. Yes, just over that way.
Thank you.
Yuna?
It's not like her.
Thank you.
Are you that scared?
When I was little, a fiend attacked me while I was swimming at the beach. My brother tried to beat it back with a spell. But he missed and hit me instead! It was a thunder spell!
Ouch.
I've been scared of lightning ever since.
But it can be effective. Magic is effective against marine fiends.
My brother said that too.
You should learn some spells too. Maybe later.
Nice to see you again. Welcome to the Rin Travel Agency. Oh.
Shh.
How goes your study of our language? That is good to hear. Allow me to present you with this book for your study. I wonder, would that be Sir Orin by any chance? Ah, as I thought. I've been wondering since I saw him at the Meehan High Road branch. Sir Orin! I wonder if you remember me. 10 years ago, at the beginning of Lord Braska's calm.
Yes, I should thank you.
Not at all. I could not leave a wounded man to die. However, I was surprised when I saw you gone the next morning with that wound. An ordinary man would not have been able to walk.
I'd rather drop that subject, Rin.
As you wish. Maester Seymour and his entourage passed by a while ago. And the Maester is to be married soon?
Excuse me, where did you hear that?
The Guado are telling everyone.
Oh, they are they?
Yuna resting.
It's not easy being a guardian to a summoner so young.
Scared of lightning ever
since. Yuna looked preoccupied. Was it because of Jiskel?
I wonder what's wrong with Yuna.
Well, it's nothing really. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have come in. Hey! Wasn't that Jiskel Guado guy?
The sphere is his will. It says, take care of my son.
His son, Seymour? Well, I know one way to take care of him.
I'm sorry.
What do you think you're up to?
Yuna was acting funny!
Yeah! She'll tell us when she's ready, so hold your chocobos till then. Yeah!
All right!
Whatever happens, we're still Yuna's guardians. Then let's just go on with the journey, huh?
We're not through the Thunder Plains yet, so be prepared, all right?
It's not stopping, is it?
Don't tell me you were hoping it would. Fine, stay here.
All right, already. But you didn't have to say it like that, you know. You could be more comforting or something. You know, try to cheer me up. You just don't get me at all, do you? Hey, are you listening?
pitiful. No mercy.
Thank you. him!
Everyone, wait.
What's up?
I have something to tell you.
Here?
We're almost out of here. Let's go!
I have to say it now.
Over there.
Somehow, my bad feelings always come true.
I've decided to marry.
I thought so.
But why? Why'd you change your mind?
For Spira's future and Yevon's unity. I thought it would be the best thing to do.
That's not good enough.
Wait, is it? Is it because of Lord Jiskal?
Hey, that sphere!
Show me.
I can't. I must speak to Maester Seymour first. I truly am sorry, but this is... it is a personal matter.
You're kidding, huh?
As you wish.
I'm sorry.
Just one thing.
I won't quit my pilgrimage.
Then it is fine.
Wait a minute, Auron. You don't care? I mean, you're not gonna stop her?
No, I'm not. As long as she is willing to face Sin, all else is her concern. That is a summoner's privilege, as long as she journeys.
But that's...
Yeah.
Yuna, just one question. Can't you just talk to Maester Seymour? You got to marry him?
Don't know. But I think it is the right thing to do.
Okay, I guess.
Yuni! Quiet! I wish we could help somehow, some way.
It's okay. I'll be fine.
She says I'm sorry. He says it's fine. She's willing to face sin. She's privileged. I didn't understand. But somehow, I felt like I didn't belong. But if I didn't belong with them, I'd be stuck in Spira, alone. And being alone in that place, well, I didn't want to think about it.
Next, we're going to Makalania Temple. Yuna can talk with Seymour there. We Guardians will wait until they're done and plan our next move. Understood?
Let's go!
You're worried about Yuna.
Of course I'm worried about her. What is she thinking?
The simplest answer would be, in exchange for agreeing to marry him, she hopes to negotiate with Seymour.
Negotiate what?
I wonder.
What? All by herself?
She's strong, but Seymour is the better negotiator.
Well then, why don't we do something about it?
Yuna wants it this way.
I just don't get it. Doesn't she trust us?
On the contrary. She doesn't want us caught up in whatever it is she's planning.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But that makes me worry even more. She could just tell us.
That's the way she is. She's naive, serious to a fault, and doesn't ask for help.
You're probably right.
Yuna's easy to read.
Yeah, she is.
But hard to guard. Stand by her. Always.
Slowpokes!
Sorry. It's funny how calm I was. Maybe it was because I'd realized that Yuna wasn't marrying Seymour for love. Not really. It was just her duty. Something she had to do before returning to her pilgrimage. That's what I kept telling myself anyway. And, well, maybe. I realized that Yuna and I'd never, you know.
Yuna, let's go.
Have you seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say I have.
What's up?
We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've got to find her!
Calm down.
But if anything happens to her...
Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search.
But...
Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
You're right.
Shall we search?
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Aran.
What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
Thank you.
go!
A butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
Welcome! Holiday prices on all items in celebration of Maester Seymour Guado's wedding. Too expensive, you think? How about this? I'll go with these.
It is here. Somewhere.
What's here?
Something you should see.
But, Sir Orin...
It won't take long.
This place, it's just water, isn't it?
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
Thank you.
Whoa, this is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
Ject left it here 10 years ago. Play it back.
Mm-hmm.
What are you taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip. We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? We're the cheering fans, the crying women.
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin.
We should go. Day will break soon. Auron, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jacked.
Braska, you should take one too. It'll make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man?
Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Auron.
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Hey, if you're sitting there watching this, it means you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home. But you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand. But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things.
Thank you.
anyways. I believe in you. Be good. Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Jekt had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Jekt, he was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Jekt changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete.
All right, let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Wait.
Yeah?
Jekt loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay. Thanks.
Hi there. Would you look at this? They always leave me behind. Oh, you want me to scratch you? There, good boy.
How'd you know what it wanted?
I've always been able to tell how chocobos feel. Maybe I'd make a better chocobo breeder than chocobo knight, huh? Hey, what job do you see me doing? I think so, too. You know, I might just give it a try. Should I resign my commission? Would Captain Lucille let me? Elma would probably laugh at me.
Curse that Rin for taking up a place like this. He'll be rich by tomorrow, all on account of this celebration thing. What? Yeah, should have.
Anything can happen.
Make sure you're prepared.
Right?
Temple not far. Why stop here?
Don't forget to smile, remember?
Oh, you're right.
Can we go now? I'm tired of waiting.
I've heard Lady Yuna is to wed Maester Seymour. It is great news, but it is a pity. I'd hoped Lady Yuna would defeat Sin and bring the calm to Spira.
Yuna's still gonna journey, even after she's married.
Ah, that is also great news.
Seriously, a wedding's not supposed to make people feel this bad, huh?
Come on, don't say that.
I say what I want, ever since I was a kid.
Oh, so you're an adult now?
You know it.
Yuna's really quiet.